Hello friends and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to show you two different kinds of wreath, how to make wreath at home easily, and this is so beautiful. It is a perfect home decor and perfect for competitions as well. So let's start to create it. For that we need some paper, pencil, scale, satin ribbon, cardboard cutout, glue and scissor. So just glue it in this manner, so it is done, and now I have taken this white paper cut out, and before that we are going to just glue this satin ribbon here to hang our wreath, and then just glue this white paper cut out for the finishing touch on the back side. Now it's time to decorate our front side. For that we are needing this 3 shades of green and 1 shade of red. This is A4 size paper. I'm just folding this paper into half and cut it in this manner. Now basically we are going to do a fan fold, so see, in this manner you do make a perfect crease and then fold into half and make a perfect fan fold from this. So see this, in this manner our fan fold is completed. Now I'm going to take a scale and pencil and mark at 2 cm. Just keep on marking at 2 cm so that we get equal size of fan fold. So just cut it in this manner. Do this with all the green shades and with the red. See this, I have already done it. So now it's time to glue. So I'm taking this one shade of green, the darker shade, and we are going to glue in this manner and also apply the glue in here also. So the same shade I'm taking again here. See this. So the pattern you can decide. I'm taking three shades here of green. So dark, light and light, but I'm going to apply two same color and then I'm going to apply one red. Two dark green, two little bit lighter than green and two light green and then one red. So this is my sequence of the red. So now just glue it in this manner. See how lovely it is looking with the shades of green. See this. So that's it, our red is gonna complete and this is it. Now I'm going to take this OHP sheet and I already draw a circle on a white paper, and we need some half cut pearls and glue. So with the help of toothpick it is easy to stick this beads, pearls. So I have taken here 2 size of pearls, one big and one small. So just glue it. You do not need to draw because the paper is already there. So just I'm going to add now this little golden half cut beads. So this is basically a Christmas ornament which we are going to add to this wreath. See how lovely this looks when it dries, just cut out. So see this, and now I'm taking the needle and thread and just make a loop in this manner. See this. So this is our loop is ready, and now we are going to add some pearls. These are also of two size, big and small. So see this. Now the same thing we are going to add on the back side also. We are going to glue some beads on the back side also. So with the help of toothpick, add this beads, pearls on other side also. And then our Christmas ornament is done. Now we are going to hang it on our wreath in the center. So just do it in this manner. So that's it, our ornament is done, and this is a unique wreath which I have shown you today. Now we are going to add a ribbon bow. So now I'm going to add a pearl also. So it depends on you, you want to stitch or you want to hot glue it or you want to glue it, that all depends on you. So in this manner, just stitch it or glue it. So that's it, our wreath is now complete. See this. Now let's start another wreath. For that we need a newspaper, gelatin paper, scissors, satin ribbon and glue. This is a unique wreath, believe me. Watch till the end and you are going to be surprised for the final result. So for that we are taking a newspaper and just roll it randomly and add another paper. We need a very big, how much big wreath you want to make, that much you have to add the newspaper. Just go and edit the newspaper in this manner, and at the end when you are done, just glue it. So in this manner, just make a circle, make a shape of the circle with your hands and just apply glue and stick it. You can also stick it with the sellotape as well. So I'm using your stapler pins. So this way I'm making a circle. Now I'm taking this gelatin paper. It is easily available in a stationery market. So just fold it in this manner and cut it. Now just fold in this manner, and we need to cut a very small strips out of it. So now see this. Just leave around 1 cm on upside and just cut in this manner as shown. So see this, what we get is this. This paper is very delicate, but it looks so beautiful. Believe me, this wreath is a unique wreath. So make such kind of wreath. Now I'm folding this into half. See this, so that we get a very good shade of green. So now see this. With glue, it easily sticks. This gelatin paper easily sticks with the glue. So just wrap it around this circle, newspaper circle. So this is really very cheap also, because we just need newspaper, which is easily available, and a gelatin paper, which is also very reasonable we get in the market. So in this manner, just wrap it around and glue it at the ends. So friends, it is almost done. See this, our wreath is base is complete. Now we just need a satin ribbon to hang our wreath. So I'm just going to glue it in this manner. See this, you can always hot glue it also or stitch it also. So here I'm going to add a satin ribbon bow as well. So I'm just going to glue it here in this manner. See this. So this, kids can also prepare this wreath at home for the Christmas and school competitions as well. So now I'm going to add some stickers on it. So these are star stickers, which is easily available in the stationery market. So just add the stickers in this manner, and on the wreath also just stick the stars in this manner. See this. This is super easy. Both the wreaths are super easy to make, and this wreath is almost complete and it is ready, and we are ready for the Christmas. So friends, this is the first wreath, which is so elegant and simple. So make this kind of wreath on the Christmas, and I love this ornament. So try this on the Christmas, or you can try this one, which is easy and budgeted as well. With some less materials, we have made this beautiful wreath. So do comment me which one is your favorite, and like, share and subscribe my channel, and don't forget to press the bell. Till then, happy arty and crafty, and Merry Christmas to all my friends. Thank you.